I swear, we do not have nothing on the moon.
Japan?
It is not ours.
China?
It is not us.
It's bloody well not ours.
I confess.
Yes, North Korea. Confess to what?
The spaceships are ours. Our beloved leader designed and built them himself. What is so funny?
All right, North Korea, sit down.
So it was you, India. I knew that.
No. That is a sign of peace. This is a sign of peace.
Just cut it out, you morons. These folks are Nazis. And I mean the real McCoy. They've been hiding out on the moon just waiting to pounce. Now my question is, what do y'all plan to do about it? Because we just happen to have a little something up our own sleeve. And I'm sure y'all be thankful for it. May I present you with the Mars exploration ship, the USS George W. Bush.
Fleet have launched a full-scale aerial attack against the United States. These Zeppelins appear to be carriers, and they are operating fully within the thermosphere. Each of them carry approximately 200 enemy vessels and are extremely...
Hell hath no fury, Herr Adler. All right, kiddies. Let's get this show on the road.
Vivian, you look great. How's it going up there?
Madam President, I couldn't be better. I am packing dozens of megatons of nuclear warheads, which I am going to carefully place up Klaus's crowd ass just as soon as I get him in my sights.
Carry on. Kick butt. Let him see what that baby can do.
Consumption within tolerance.
We're coming under extremely heavy fire. We're gonna need the reinforcements right now.
What the hell is the meaning of this?
G'day, mates. This is Australian ship Dundee 01, ready to kick ass.
Spitfire reporting in.
Hang in there, W. Canada joining the battle.
This is a direct violation of the International Space Treaty that you all signed, every single one of you.
We're joining the battle.
That was supposed to be destroyed. This is an outrage. You're all liars, just like my ex-husband.
Come down, lady, come down.
Don't you lady me, Pinko. Okay, who didn't arm their spaceships? Oh, great. Great, that's just great. You all gave me your word.
But you broke yours.
We always break ours, this is what we do. Okay, fine. Let's just beat the shit out of these bricks and talk about the details later.